Okay. Okay, a little boost. I have to wait for this to come down. No. Yes. What did I just witness? Oh my god. Like, how? How do I climb the crown? I literally one-upped it. Instead of wearing the crown, I made the crown wear me, and I still don't wear him. Like, are you kidding me? This game really needs to pay me back for what just happened. Like, oh my god. I've had some bizarre things happen in this game. But I don't think anything's gonna top that. Literally climbing the crown. I didn't even know that was possible. Jump. Okay. And the fact that you don't win it either when you do that. Like, what? I should win it. I should be winning it when I do that. That's so dumb that I don't win it there. I'm just shocked by that. Wait, the cannonball. You see the cannonball in this thumbnail? It's not the colored one. It's like an actual, like, cannonball there. There's some things I see in these thumbnails of the picture that I feel like were implemented in the game, and then they took it out and changed the feature, but they kept the same thumbnail. Like Egg Scramble. It doesn't have basket, it's just a glowing frog mouth, which I think means that maybe they just wanted it to be like whoever gets the most points. Instead of there being a timer and you can steal from baskets, it's just like auto points once you throw it in. I really want to win now in Fall Mountain. Like, I really need to win in Fall Mountain after that. And I guess I can't jump too good or else I'm gonna climb the crown. Like, I mean, yeah, I probably had like a really, really like deep jump, but I was obviously, I had the time to line that up, so I wanted to make sure I was gonna for sure make it. But climbing the crown? I've never seen anyone do that. Are you, like, what is my luck? I thought I was only unlucky in too many games, and now this is happening. Let's just all be patient here. So what can screw me over is someone else trying to commit there, and then I get pushed because of them. Like, look at that. Take your own path. Oh, there you go, that's where you deserve. Screw you. Get back. Back to 7 remaining. Okay. So I'm running around. Okay, fine. I'll take out some in the last. Someone just bought on 2. I'm gonna go back around. I'm gonna go here. Okay, fine. Okay, now I gotta start worrying about, well, you really wanna go over here, do you? Make sure he gets cut off here. No, you ain't got no path to come over here, nope. Cut him off. I'll give him a few extra jumps here. And then, can we make this to the yellow? We can. We can. Oh my god. Oh my god, what is happening? Okay. We're in blue. I'm just gonna keep running around in blue here. And then you can jump off. Okay. Wow, I just got him out by that. Oh, I thought I could make that. Okay, the bottom half of this is like really taken out. Alright, hello dude. ain't letting you get out. You ain't going easily. But with us too. It's actually us too. Do I go and screw him over? I'm going for it. You getting out, 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 let's go. Now that's the first time that I've actually intentionally got my guy out. That's sick. Let's go. Oh my god. See, you messed up once, you know, and now I'm missing the whole big pack of people. Wow, that was a huge jump. Alright. I'll take that. Alright, which team are we bullying today? Team Yellow for Life, right? Yeah? Team Yellow for Life. Team Yellow for Life. Oh, we're Team Blue. No. Screw out where everything's gonna go. Okay. We already have 5 on our side. Okay, who are we helping out? Yeah, Team Yellow sucks now. Team Yellow sucks. Let's get Team Yellow's ball out. I'll help Red out. I'll help Red out. This is how you play the game. You team up with the other team. Just make one team lose. This poor yellow guy. Yeah, let's go Team Red. Actually, they're also losing. We need to help Team Red out. Let's get this one. Get this one for Team Red. See, us fighting on which direction it goes just makes it stay in yellow. So we need to just choose a direction at which team we're going. Oh, now Team Red sucks. See, that Team Blue guy pushed over Team Red. He knows what's up. Wait, we suck now. Wait, what? Oh, what happened? We helped Team Red too much. Oh. Okay, no. No, actually no. Okay. Wait a minute. Good hit. Oh, that's clutch. Okay, Team Red. Yes, get this one to yellow. Get this one. Oh, yes! Keep it in yellow, keep it in yellow. Team Red sucks, Team Red sucks, Team Red sucks. Yeah. Okay. Rock and roll, which we lost last time. So good Team Red. Team Red sucks. If we get Team Red, we lose. This game hates me. Watch us lose. Watch us actually lose this. Okay, jumping actually kind of helps on that ledge. Okay, we have to get it over. Oh my god, okay, that actually wasn't too bad. That's pretty good. What are you doing? Come on. We need to show that Team Red doesn't suck all the time. Oh no, I already see this. Look at this dude over here. I'm gonna go grab him. No, I swear. I swear. No. Yes, Team Yellow is actually helping us. And we have a few Team Red people helping us. No, Team Red sucks. Go. Okay, that guy right there is a legend. The chicken on the red team literally just saved us the game. Okay, 16 people qualified. I don't like having a spoolie for 16 people, so let's not do that. Tiptoe is a good round. 9 people qualify. I think it would be like 7 or 6. But that's good, that's more. What are we doing? Oh, look at this. Okay, I found the 8 path. Let's go. Oh, there's so many people on this one. I don't like this. I already don't like this. Okay, I need to follow these guys. Oh, this is the path. It's not. Oh, it is, it is. Go, 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 go. Yes! Let's go. Yes, hold on. Let's do it. Back row, I don't care. We still win these. Actually, when I won it, I had some pretty big setbacks still, so. Go, go, go. Almost got that. No! Okay, don't get double hit, though. As I get double hit. Triple hit. Okay. Go up the middle, go up the middle. Oh my god, that still took me out? Oh god, oh god. Okay, I don't think I'm buying this. Especially if I trip over like that. This guy knows what he's doing. He doesn't know what he's doing. But I do! But I do! I should not have won that egg, I should have won. Definitely can't wait to make a video on the stuff that's happened today, though. Because, oh my god, it has been quite absurd, the things that have happened. Go, 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 go. You can make it! Alright, always good to be the ones in the lead, as you saw. Why is this Raptor Pineapple actually kind of look cool? I didn't really expect it to be, but it kind of works. This is the pineapple has like little green shoes to match the color. Maybe I do need a new like color of the skin, but I do like this pattern. Wow, that guy really committed to that being V1. Man, I haven't gotten first on this in a while, though. Dang, where'd everyone at? He just fell down. Everyone's going over there, alright. But it feels pretty cool, though. Oh, they got just fell down. Game. Oh, a lot of people just fell there. Well, that's a huge gap for yellow. There we go. You already know. I'm diving straight towards this guy, but he probably knows that. Spell out. Okay. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh. Oh my god. How? Hello? Oh. I'm gonna hide. What if I hide? Oh yeah, what if I just hide? Yeah, I can hide. Nope, I can't hide. Give me it back. Okay, it was just an experiment. Oh. Tail gang, stay together. Look at this, yeah, tail gang, stay together. We're bringing everyone over. Nope. No. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna actually lose it. No way. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh, I lost. Let's go! Oh my god! He jumped right into me. Oh, let's go. Ooh, look at the blue variation of this Raptor. Okay, someone, with only 5 people, it's gonna be either a lot of gold scorn, probably a lot of gold scorn. Okay, I didn't do anything before that, but. What are you doing? What are we doing? Oh, we scored another one now. Oh, what a hit. Get that in. Oh, that's a goal. Let's go. There's Oh, that was the header that we're looking for. Oh, this guy's good at getting the headers. Yeah. Oh, they're getting owned. Oh no. I'm just gonna say that that guy doesn't spit scores. Half a team is just not playing anymore, I think. Yeah, I'll take the score. Yay! I'm gonna go in with blah blah blah. Oh, well, they scored. Let's go. 11-1? Royal fumble. Okay, we already had a huge steal on tail tag. Let's go. I see the guy with the tail. I literally spawned away from everyone else. Do you see that? Come on, Matt. Alright. Oh, that would have been the snag of the century. Oh, I'm good at the game too. Come on. Yeah, I see. Isn't there a guy coming over there? Yeah, you're. Oh my god. Give me that. Give me that. 40 seconds. I'm gonna keep running. Ready for this. Oh no, I fell down. No. Okay. Oh my god, that's horrible. That's actually horrible. Well, why do you gotta break your legs? Why you gotta break your legs like that, though? 10 seconds left. Please! Run! No. Give me my back tail. Yes! Let's go! Oh my god. Okay. That's a good one to end on. Let's go. I'm just racking up W's. There needs to be a win counter somewhere because I have actually lost track. There's a few minutes left, but I think this is a fitting time to end it. In terms of the winning, we're winning. We're winning a lot, and I like it. Already getting a lot better at this, so. Let's keep it up. I think maybe even the 5 wins in a row is becoming more possible, now that I think about it, but it's still a long ways away. It's gonna be insane if I do that, though. Yeah, that's gonna be it, and I hope you guys enjoyed. This was a very, very fun stream. I mean, we got a lot of wins. I will see you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed.